I brought you a Polish from Maxwell Street Polish. Station number 95, Dan Ryan. 95th Street, Dan Ryan. Red Line Station across the street is the Maxwell Street Station. I got one. Oh, got some chips. Vintners, Crunchy Curls made in Chicago. Raging Bitch IPA. It's from a Flying Dog. It's a Flying Dog. This is made in Chicago too. This is El Ranchero, Chicago, Illinois. And this is Gatorade Lime Cucumber. I just wanna take a chip. I should put the basket in there. And then in Chicago, we don't throw away these little tubs, you know. And this one has butter in it. And then to make the homemade croutons. So I just get a little butter. You know, just put a little butter, a little bread and butter. That's that. Mm-hmm. Wildwood soda. That's made in Chicago too.
Huh? It should be, right?
Let me make sure. Oh no, it's not. It's not. Wait. It says Dr. Pepper 7-Up Inc. Produced under the authority of Dr. Pepper 7-Up Inc. There you go. Wildwood is the Dr. Pepper 7-Up soda. And it's so good. I love it. Oh, yeah. Wildwood soda. But it tastes better with this, though. You know what's real when you get bags like that. It just fall apart. Damn, see? Just can't see that. There. So got some fries. Some fries there. There you have it. sport pepper, traditional sport pepper. It's a grilled Polish with the grilled onions. You know, grilled pepper, not pepper. This is the sport pepper there. That's it. See? What it is. That's what it is. And this is the fries. You see, what condiments do I got? Chicago's very own open pit. I'm just gonna pull it. Oh, I got a little friend. I used to work at TGI Fridays. This will be my gift to my, I forget. But this don't need no condiments. I mean, you could put fries, put some fries on it, chips on it. Right, put a fry and a chip and a pepper like that. Oh shit. Alright, well, this is how you do it. Okay. First you go chip, dip, go for it. Tastes like Chicago. The sausage is smoked. Smoked, everything tastes smoked. Nothing like it. Nothing. I mean, I'm gonna spruce this up. Have a little bite of sriracha. Just on the end. Just for that bite. I'm having a good time. Raging bitch. Good. My onions is squeezing itself out, so I just tuck it back in there behind the bread. French fry. And at this point, you could put fried French fries on top. Put some fucking hot chips. You know? Put a little shot of a open pit. Yeah. There. That's a Chicago. To show you. Go back to the tortilla chips and hot sauce. You want salsa? Also, it's Taco Bell. Thick and chunky. Medium salsa. This is the hard part towards the end, because it'll be over, then I'm gonna miss it. This is the Polish of all Polishes. It's dobrze. It's dobrze. The Zinni people. Well, I had another Polish. I eat another one. I'm not really a dipper. Sometimes I dip, sometimes I dip. But I wanna get to the next dish. I don't know what I'm making yet. I have an idea. You ever had the flame hot Cheeto macaroni? Let me show you something. Look at this. Somebody made Cheetos mac and cheese flame hots. Shit you not. Damn. Microwave directions. But don't do it. Don't do it in the microwave. Alright, I eat it. Don't use the whole packet. Use half the packet. Yeah, don't. Don't. It's too much. It's too potent. This in the box. They call it the secret seasoning. And it's so red. It's red. Damn. Yeah, I only use half of this. Put a little bit at a time, mixed it, tasted it until it's like, it tastes just like a Cheeto, and I stop. Do not put the whole thing in the recipe. It'll be trash. A friend of mine did it, and she said it was horrible. It's trash. She threw it away. So I experimented with it. Half the seasoning, it'll be fine. It's pretty fine. It's pretty. It tastes good. So like hot chips, it's good. But I like these. You know, I like Cheetos flame hot. But I like these. I like the vintners. I grew up on both. You know, I like both. But I picked the vintners over the Cheetos. It's the time. This ball game's almost over. That's it. Found two more fries. That's done. No leftovers. That's too good of leftovers. Let's see what else was gonna eat. I think that's it. Oh, you know what? I got Disney Plus. Let's go watch The Mandalorian. Let's go bring our beer. Let's bring our chips. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's go. I'm gonna go watch Mandalorian. I'll talk to you later. Bye.